Dear students, in this video, we are going to solve the problem from analytic function. The problem is to determine whether the function 2x plus I into x square minus y square is analytic or not. This is analytic or not. Now we are going to check first. Solution. First, you write the given term. So given, what is given? You can take this as f of z equal to given 2xy plus I into x square minus y square. In the next term, we know that already I told you f of z is equal to always you take this as u plus iv. Okay, so you have to memory the term. So now we apply this f of z, that is equal to u plus iv. The right hand side is just copy the term 2xy plus I into x square minus y square. Now you are going to the real and collect the real and imaginary terms. This is your real term because no I is there. So this is real. This is imaginary because here I term is there. Here also I is there. So this is your imaginary. So you are going to collect the real and imaginary terms. Equating the real and imaginary terms, we get real term u is equal to 2xy, imaginary term v is equal to x square minus y square. Now we are going to check the CR equations. Next, you have to check the CR equations. Ux equal to Vy and Uy equal to minus Vx. Two conditions are satisfied, then the given function is analytic. If it is not satisfied, then it is not analytic. So we have to find the value of Ux, then Vy, Uy, Vx. So in order you can find Ux, Uy, Vx, Vy. Okay. In the next page, write U value and V value. U value is 2xy. V value is x square minus y square. You just copy that. So given U equal to 2xy and your V value, that is equal to V is equal to x square minus y square. Now you differentiate with respect to x. So dou u by dou x equal to dou by dou x of your u value. U is 2xy. When you differentiate with respect to x, you keep the x term inside. Collect all the terms are outside because they are constants. So keep 2y only inside. The remaining 2x, they are constant. So you take outside. Now dou by dou x of. Sorry, you keep x only inside. So, dou by dou x of x is inside, remaining 2y is outside. Now, you differentiate x with respect to x. What do you get it? The answer is 1. So, after differentiating, you get 2y into 1. That's equal to 2y. Therefore, your differentiation ux value, ux is equal to 2y. That's your answer, 1 answer. Next, you differentiate the same term with respect to y. So, dou u by dou y. Dou u by dou y equal to dou by dou y of, collect the same term, 2xy. Now, we differentiate with respect to y. So, you keep y inside, collect remaining outside. So, after collecting remaining outside, you get 2x of dou by dou y of y. Now, y with respect to y, what do you get? The same term with the same term, you differentiation y, d of y, dy by dy equal to 1. What is it? 1. So here also the differentiation is 1. So you get in the next page 2x of 1, that is equal to 2x. This is dou u by dou y value. This can be written in a simplest form. This can be written uy. So uy is equal to 2x. This is another answer. Now we differentiate the other terms. So move to the previous page. Here also we are differentiating dou v by dou x. We can find vx, vy. So differentiate with respect to x and differentiate with respect to y. We are going to differentiate two terms. So first you are differentiating with respect to x, dou v by dou x. So dou v by dou x equal to, you copy the same terms, dou by dou x of v term, v is x square minus y square, this can be split as two terms, dou by dou x of x square, dou by dou minus dou by dou x of y square. So x square differentiation, what is the formula of t of x power n? N x power n minus 1. So x square means 2x power 2 minus 1 equal to 2x power 1. 2 minus 1 is 1, so 2x. What's the differentiation? 2x. So differentiation of x square is 2x. So you get 2x. Next term is 0 because see that here y square is there. Your differentiation with respect to x. Y with respect to x we cannot differentiate. So the differentiation is 0. So you finally you get 2x. So dou v by dou x that can be written as vx. So vx equal to 2x. Next, you are going to differentiate with respect to y. So, v equal to dou v by dou y. Dou v by dou y equal to dou by dou y of, copy the same terms, x square minus y square. So, split into two different terms, dou by dou y of x square, dou by dou y of y square. First term, you can't differentiate x square with respect to y. You can't differentiate, so differentiation is 0. The second term y square with respect to y, you get 2y. So answer is equal to 0 minus 2y. So that's equal to minus 2y only. This side you have dou v by dou y. This can be written in simplest form vy. So vy equal to minus 2y. This is another answer. Now we are checking the CR equations. So, CR equations, ux equal to vy. Copy the ux terms. What is your ux value? That is 2y. So, 2y that is equal to vy. Vy is minus 2y. So, minus 2y. Here, both are equal or not? You check it. Here, positive 2y is there. Here, negative 2y is there. So, both are not equal. So here both are not equal, so we can't continue further. Therefore here CR equation is not, any one of the equation not satisfied, you definitely say that it's not analytic. Other equation if you want you check it or leave it. Here if you want you check it, uy equal to vx minus vx. So uy value equal to 2x, so 2x is equal to minus vx. Vx is 2x, so 2x. So here also both are not equal because one side is positive, other side is negative. So both are not equal. So CR equations are not satisfied. Therefore, CR equations are not satisfied. Therefore, the given function therefore 2xy plus I into x square minus y square is not analytic. Thank you.